Let's talk about narco judges. Any update on that, Attorney Te?
May nag-resolve na yung court. No? When you talk, well, sige, let's define it. When you say the narco judges,
sorry,
I think we would be referring to the judges named by President Duterte in his speech. No, yung apat na judges. And the court has actually rendered a resolution on those judges. No, dalawang resolution yan. The first resolution, as far as three. Let me just read it para lang klaro, no, kung sino yung mga judges involved. There are four judges involved here na
binanggit by the president.
Binanggit ni presidente, yeah. No? Judge Dagala, Judge Sevillo, Judge Casiple, Judge Reyes, okay. No? And so because of the speech of the president, the court said, "Okay, let's treat that speech as information coming from the president, and let's constitute a process to determine if there is basis for what the president said." No? So the court, on its own, motu proprio, without a complainant, said, let's investigate, let's right. constitute ourselves, and let's bring in investigator. And so they did. They called on former retired Justice Abad, no, to investigate. Right. So the Justice Abad came up with recommendations on these four. So two parts yan. Yung isa, yung unang recommendation niya was, and the court accepted this, no? Yung sa tatlo, Dagala, Sevillo, Casiple, sabi ng court, eh, mukhang walang basis dun sa sinabi ni Presidente. No? Wala kami nakita. Wala kami nakitang basis. Now, as far as the fourth judge, si Reyes, no? And incidentally, Reyes was the only judge na who was handling drugs in the among the four, no? The court said, meron pa kaming gustong tingnan na additional information which had been put forward. And so, the court took some time and the Justice Abad also took some time to look at that further information. Justice Abad made a recommendation and the court rendered a resolution. The resolution of the court said that the court accepts the fact-finding investigation on Judge Reyes. And the court directed the court administrator to proceed with an inventory of Judge Reyes' cases to determine whether there is basis for the allegation. There were allegations made kasi that there were convictions that were reversed in exchange for money. Uh-huh. The court said, we're not ready to accept that meron nga. We need to investigate further. Okay. So the court administrator was directed to investigate further whether there is basis to conclude that. No? Because based on the preliminary report of Justice Abad, merong mga naghain ng complaint na ganito ginagawa niya. So
it's still in the process of
investigation. No, of investigation. Okay. But as far as the three, okay na yun. Tapos na.
Tapos na
ito na lang kay Judge Reyes. Kasi siya lang yung drugs court.
No? What about